I can't remember the last time it was this dry.
I know.
Going through those areas, I'm used to doing the whole fucking, it was like, where'd the puddles go?
Yeah, it might not be too bad down there.
Yeah.
Still scared of that puck, though.
The holes? Yeah, I know, dude. No, I'm leaving at 4. I'll just eat on the way home. I ate a big breakfast.
Oh, all right, cool. We'll get my shit ready.
Yeah, get ready. We'll go back out.
All right, sounds good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that last fucking mud puddle right there. We're coming out of the gate.
Dude, there's like hardly any fucking puddles today.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
I'm used to like having to dodge them the whole time.
Oh.
I think those guys are going to be ready pretty soon.
Ready for what?
To ride.
Oh, so soon?
Yeah. I don't know what they've been doing this whole time we've been riding.
Right.
But I'm doing okay, keeping up at the beginner pace.
Well, I think I hit it afterwards.
Yeah, I can tell that bike wheelie's easy. Because I don't think you're even trying to wheelie it. You're just like, okay. Rat! Yeah. I got to admit, down there, I do like following somebody around. Because it's like,
you don't have to make the decision of which.
Yeah, because you're like, nope, mud hole. Nope, mud hole. Nope, mud hole. Like, do, 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 do. Oh, wait, am I still recording? Yeah.